They called me the day after Christmas and told me that they were closing down my territory.
Right now, I'm actually sleeping on my daughter's couch.
You know, it's scary not knowing what your future holds.
Prevention is just the whole purpose of hope. If somebody had been focusing on prevention, they wouldn't have been on the street. This is the calling that hope should be.
I wouldn't have anywhere to go. So without them, I probably would be on the streets.